Wave, wave.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, darling.
Hello, everyone. My name's Sydney Christmas.
Is it?
Sydney Christmas.
That's an unbelievable name. I love that.
It's terrible, isn't it?
It's not.
My middle name's worse.
What is it?
Mary.
No. Sydney Mary Christmas.
Did your mum seriously name you that?
No, I'm joking. Yeah. It ain't really.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, that is genius.
Sydney, where are you from?
Raised in Kent, just moved to London.
Are you a student? Do you work? What do you do?
I'm currently working front of house at a gym.
Oh, brilliant.
Ooh, yes.
Fantastic, but that's not what you want to do.
No, absolutely not.
What do you want to do, Sydney?
I'm trying to be in the West End. I just want to sing.
Oh, bless her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
The first song that I ever sung, actually. I haven't sung it in 24 years.
How old are you? You look 24.
28.
20 great.
Good answer.
Thank you.
There you go.
So what song did you sing it for?
Tomorrow.
From Annie.
From Annie, yeah.
Simon, that is Simon's worst song.
Hopefully I'll sing it better than when I was four as well. What?
So do we.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
Come on, Sydney.
Come on, Sydney.
Let's have it.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. I'm stuck. The day is gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow. So you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. You're always a day away. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar.
A day.
way up high.
Sydney, look at that! Look at that!
An audience want more. Tease them, bring them in, make them believe, hit them with this huge note. It's just art. It's all art. Art.
You are full of character, personality. You've got it all going on. Say no more, girl. Smashed it. Let's have it.
Let's have it.
Come on, Sydney.
I think for me, what struck me so much about you is just like how naturally funny, how warm, how brilliant your presence was the minute you walked on the stage, but how you were like entertaining everyone, but then you brought us the most heartfelt, beautiful version of that song. And that was the best version I have ever heard in my life. So I'm gonna do this.
We just heard in the room, it was, you know, it's rare.
Thank you so much. Thanks for screaming for me.
Everyone's aware, you know, it's tough to get that break, you know, for something which you really love. You so deserve what you just got.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your control was amazing. And I used to hate that song, and now I absolutely love it. Good for you. That was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
See you in the live show! Woo!
What just happened there?
She really deserved that, Rochelle.
So good, yeah. She proper gave me chills all over my body. I was like, oh, my God.
Everybody was just in the palm of your hand.
I have never experienced anything like that.
Really?
Ever. I really felt hurt. That was something.
Oh, good.
I'll never forget that.
I look at her and I go, my daughter's going to love her, my nan's going to love her, and my mum's going to love her. Yeah. That's how I always judge it, like the three different generations. Yeah.
Hello, welcome.
Hi, how are you doing?
We're good. How are you, more importantly?
We're a bit nervous. I need a wee, but I'm fine.
Tell us your names, please.
I'm Denise.
And I'm Stefan.
OK, and how do you know each other?
We're married. Oh, sorry.
Where did you meet?
We're both involved with an award ceremony, and Denise was presenting, and I was the guy playing piano for 2 hours while everyone else has a 3-course meal.
Got it.
But we met on the tube train going there, and I didn't realise he was the bloke who was playing for me that evening, and he leaned over and asked me for the time. It was 2006, so, you know, people did that then. Well, the chances of a blind man asking a blind woman on a train for the time.
And that was how many years ago?
That was 18 years ago.
Oh, congratulations. Thank you.
Do you have any kids?
Yeah, I've got three older ones. Two of them are here today. And then we've got one together. Dimitri, he's 11.
I'm talking about you.
OK, well, nice to meet you both. And why this year BGT? Tell us.
Well, let's be honest, as performers, the last few years haven't been a lot of fun. And then just as everybody was getting back into work, I was diagnosed with cancer. Oh. And so I was having chemo and having half of my favourite boob taken off. Thelma and Louise.
My goodness, and how are you now?
I'm fine, I've had a clear scan and my hair's grown back. Yeah.
And you got a whole new head of hair, which is a totally different colour and curly.
I was a ginge before.
OK, so you come through it, and now you thought, right, we're going to come on BGT.
Yeah, we just want to grab the bull by the horns, you know, and just take every opportunity. Yeah.
OK, well, look, amazing. We are really rooting for you.
Steph will just rope his way around the piano.
You think I was blind or something? Don't you?
They're very funny, old mum and dad.
That all the time.
Does he?
Are you ready?
I'm not afraid.
you.
I'm a mess. This show is killing me. I can't bear it.
Dimitri, what did you think of your parents' performance?
Very impressive and good.
Very impressive. We always say this, you know, without people like you, this show is nothing. And it's true. I'm so happy that you made the decision to come on our show. I think you're both amazing people.
Thank you.
Your whole attitude is actually quite unbelievable. Alicia.
In the opening chat, I thought, well, you're so naturally funny. I wondered whether you were going to do comedy.
Yes, I hope you weren't disappointed.
No, no. That vocal was faultless. It was beautiful.
I'm actually inspired by you. I've learned something today about your positive state of mind and the ability to have a sense of humour about yourself. We all need to know that. You are an example. You really have. I admire you. I've been inspired by you.
Bruno, yes or no?
Yes!
The judges will decide.
Alicia.
Huge yes for me.
Thank you.
The
Amanda.
100% yes for me.
Always stay in love.
That's about a million yeses. Congratulations.
About
4,000.
Yeah.
What?
That's great.
Yeah. Are you actually
having
a laugh?
No.
So you both are here today to meet a brilliant bunch of children called Amazing. They are currently having a little party, which means that you can have a quick chat with their choir director, Rachel, who has nominated them. So if you're happy, we can head inside and meet.
Hi, Simon. Hi, Bruno. Oh, it's so wonderful to meet you.
Rachel.
Thank you for coming.
So you're the...
director of Amazing. Hello.
Hello, oh, my darling. Yeah. Nice to meet
you. Nice to meet you guys.
Why did you nominate them for this special surprise?
Because they are amazing. We're an art organisation and charity. We work with thousands of kids supporting mental health through the arts. And I just thought that they deserved something really special and really exciting. And all the children here absolutely love Britain's Got Talent.
So they have no idea that we're here?
No, so it's going to be a massive surprise for them.
Oh. Don't tell them because we are going to jump out of a box.
I've heard. So are you excited about the present?
No one told me that.
I know that, in case you just change your mind.
Jump out of a box.
Simon, your box.
Oh!
Oh, we're in. You don't know where you're going to be taking that.
Do you want to come in?
I would, but I can't.
You know, with me, something is going to get broken.
So, have you had fun? You have been so amazing today.
Okay. Guys, we're just going to move the box, so hold on, please.
The things you do.
But I've got one more special little surprise for you.
And cue box, cue box, cue box.
That is so funny.
Are you ready? Will you count down with me?
Look, we just wanted to pop in, actually, to congratulate you on being such a fantastic group of singers, and that's why we set up this party for you. Oh yeah, there was one other thing I forgot to mention. You're all gonna be on BGT with us. Man, I saw her face. And we are doing it now.
Our goal is to make Simon get on his 2 feet. When I wanted sunshine, I got
rain. And then I saw the face.
Tell everyone how we met.
Can I...
You came
first. Oh, there we go, thank you.
Oh!
Earlier, we were just having a party. And a huge box came out, and then Simon and Bruno came out of the box. I still don't know how you fit in there.
It was the best surprise. We heard how good this choir was, so we said, you know what? You are going to be on BGT later today.
Oh, that's great.
And Rachel, who put the choir together, she arranged the surprise.
She's over there.
Yes, Rachel!
So, what are you going to sing? Is it a new song or a cover?
Well, all of the songs in Amazing have been made by the children. And this one is called Be Who You Want to Be, and it's about just, like, being you and expressing yourself and not, like, letting anyone tell you who to be.
Love that. Okay, do you think you're going to win?
Of course!
Okay. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Let's go!
Oh, dead centre. There you go, I love it.
Voices.
Like a padlock on a rainbow, and you can't find the key. When you see your reflection, as lost as you can be, and you need to find the courage, the faith.
Don't turn away, yeah, don't tell the world we're trying to save. Yeah, we're all different. Let's say
yes, yes, yes.
Okay, that's how you do it. Alicia.
Oh, a burst of energy and colour and joy. All of you did a great, great job. I enjoyed looking at every single one of your faces. You were having the time of your lives. Well done.
I mean, just so much energy. I loved it when you just all went nuts in the middle. I just think it was just beautifully organised chaos.
Yes. Yeah,
fantastic.
Spontaneous, natural, real. Each and every one of you gave everything you had and yes, be what you want to be.
I really like that chorus.
Yes, a great
song. It's a good song.
You know what I love about this choir is that every single one of these kids loves being in this
choir.
And for me, it's the best feeling in the world when you see kids like this owning the stage, doing whatever you want, because that's what it's all about. Yes. Bruno.
Yes, yes, yes.
Alicia.
Well, you've inspired me today, so I'm saying yes!
Yes! I think a chorus could go off. Let me think about this for a moment. It's four yeses.
Hello, hello, hello. Good evening.
Hello, who are you?
My name is Chantal. We're four A's. So what's my name?
Chantal.
What's my name?
Chantal.
I'm about to become your favorite French femme fatale.
Fabulous. Do you think you could win Britain's Got Talent?
Yeah.
Good luck, bon chance.
Thank you very much.
Hello. We'll take it.
Thank
you. No problem. I mean,
it wasn't a two-man job.
It wasn't a two-man
wasn't
job.
Wasn't a two-man job.
Oh, it's the Titanic!
The Titanic!
One of us should have done the life jacket.
I just forgot to pop that out.
Pop smoke. Ha ha.
No one's ever actually sang and been the boat and the iceberg and the ocean at the same time.
I know, right?
So that's a first.
Thank you.
I nearly burst my guts. I was laughing so much. Very, very funny. I really loved it.
Thank you.
I love that so much. My ribs are hurting. Like, that was just genius.
Thank you.
Honestly, I was literally sitting here thinking, human beings, we're all nuts.
I know.
But in the best way possible.
Thank you so much.
I loved it.
Thank you.
I'm looking at you going, nowhere else on earth would four people be talking to somebody dressed up as a ship. It's just genius.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to start by saying we.
Beaucoup merci. Merveilleux.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Simon.
No to the singing. But yes to the overall act. So that is four yeses.
Thank you! Merci beaucoup! Bye-bye!
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hands. Why don't we leave it as that? Nothing to say when everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who will stay. Oh, oh, oh. In this world.
Oh my God.
Can I suggest something? I don't think the key was right, and I think you were nervous, but I think you're interesting. Did you bring a second song?
Yeah, I do, I do.
Oh, okay, and it is?
Lovely, by Billie Eilish.
All right, let's give that one a go.
Yeah?
Thank you.
All right.
Oh my God, Ace. Flipping heck. Your vocal range is insane, and the gymnastics around your voice was amazing.
I appreciate that so much. Thank you.
I think your voice is really special, actually. Very quirky, very different. I love people that don't follow everyone else, and so you were being authentic to yourself.
Thank you so
which
much.
Which speaks to me majorly. So I thought it was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Oh, I was so intrigued because obviously you have a unique voice. Some sections were mind-blowing. Some transitions, you know when you go from the lower deep to the head voice, as you know what happens?
Yeah.
If you nail that, there's no one else like you.
Thank you so much. That's really good.
Simon?
Well, I was looking around during the audition, you know, I think it's one of those auditions, not everyone's expected to like the same things. There were times when I thought this is really good, the other times where I thought, actually, this is getting a bit boring, actually. But... That's what I'm saying, you know, if we all bought the same record,
exactly.
You know, life would be a bit weird, wouldn't
it? Exactly. Yeah, 100%.
Let's take a vote, Bruno.
Yes, yes for me.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Wicked.
What do you think?
When you take that drop, I don't feel the fall.
I do think you're very talented and that you come over as a very sincere person who really wants this break. I think you're interesting and I think that's a really, really good thing. So, you deserve a shot. Just a yes, well done.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You've got four yeses, you're through.
Amazing, amazing. Oh, that's literally a dream. Can I hug you?
Is that okay?
How polite. No one ever does this.
Thank you
I
so
appreciate
much.
It. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you for saying hello. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Yes! Double hug. You get the double hug.
Yes. Appreciate it. That's
a double hug.
How was it feel?
It was really fun. It was a little bit probably more... nerve-wracking, I thought. Uh-huh.
Really?
A nice boy.
Oh, he's adorable.
It doesn't matter how confident anyone is, everyone has their thing they've got to work through.
Yeah. Can't wait to see more of you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Musica, per favore. May I invite you all to have a meal with me on stage?
It's a lovely idea.
Well, we've never had that before.
That is so...
for dinner up there.
What did she say? Good idea. Invite the judges for dinner.
Don't ruin it, Bruno.
Get up.
Spaghetti
Bolognese! Nice to meet you.
Where's our invite? Eh? Where's our invite?
The same.
Yes, have a seat, please.
Thank you.
More acts like this.
buzzer, isn't it?
Yes. Yes.
Watching you going, why? Thanks for coming.
Thank you very much.
I'm sending you the dry cleaning bill.
Bravo!
What's your name?
My name's Charlie Luton. I'm 16 and I'm from Somerset.
Beautiful part of the world. Have you brought anyone with you, Charlie?
I've got my mum, dad, and my little sister somewhere.
This morning, how are you feeling about today?
Nervous.
Really?
This is my first performance in front of anyone, so...
Whoa.
Ever?
Ever.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. So what's made you want to come and do it so big?
I just thought I'm going to take the step, I'm going to build up my confidence, and I want to show everyone that you can do what you set your mind to.
Good.
Amazing.
Good.
Okay, good. Charlie. Well, this is your moment. Grab
Thank
it.
You. Right.
Good luck.
He's so nervous.
Come on, Charlie.
I got a man with two left feet. And when he dances, not to the beat.
Well, I was not expecting that.
Bit of Alicia Dixon.
That is where rooms go, go, go.
Oh, Jesus.
I got a man with two left feet. And when he dances, not to the beat. Everything that he should know, that his rhythms go, go, go.
Justin Washer never washes up Justin line up. Now he never blinds up Justin Washer. He never brushes up. Yeah, he does love in the platters. Justin Washer.
It's a good Alicia impression though, isn't it?
Justin Washer never washes up Justin Klein.
Never brushes up,
never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never brushes up, never
Well, you know what? When someone says you can't improve the original, it's almost like that's how that song should be sung.
Oh my God.
Why did you pick that song?
Well, I thought, because you're so amazing, Alicia.
Don't say nice things, I've just buzzed you. I've literally heard that song in every version you could think of, and that was my least favourite.
What?
It's a no from me.
It's a no from me.
It's a no from me today as well. Simon?
I 100% would have said yes. I thought it was beautiful. I thought that was genius.
Expecting that.
That was you showing
you just murdered my
jealousy
song.
At its worst. Raw jealousy.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, these look good.
Make some noise!
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, we're great, thank you. Who are you? Where are you from?
Oh, we're from South Korea. We are a K-pop band, and
excellent.
Our group name is Blitzers.
Blitzers.
But there's a lot of people who get confused on their names.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we are not Bluetooth.
Bleachered.
Burritos.
Breakfast.
We are not bench press.
Our name is B-L-I-T-Z-E-R-S. Blitzers.
Sure. Yes.
Imagine having a plate of gravy and chips in that outfit.
Well, yeah, you wouldn't want a little nugget and tomato ketchup, would you?
No.
Okay, so how long has the group been together?
We've been together for about, like, 3 years.
Yeah.
And what is the big dream for you?
Well, we're the first K-pop band to be in Britain's Got Talent. So
wow.
The thing I want to say is we're honored to be here, and from here we really have a dream to go to, like, a Wembley stage. Or... We have a lot of fans in South Korea, so we would love to be famous in the UK.
Fantastic. Yes. Oh, I'm so excited for this. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Go. Oh, I'm excited. Do you love a bit of K-pop?
I hope they're good. I really hope they're good.
Thank you.
Well done. I thought that was so slick.
I could see the dolls in the boxes.
I mean, yeah, but they're
the
ready
t-shirts.
For Wembley. I mean,
they're just
on.
Ready. Yeah.
I put you on tomorrow.
The presentation, every level of it, is as good as anything I've seen around the world in the last 50 years. You're ready. I can feel it.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I really, really, really love this audition. Personality is so important. And even just how you introduced yourself, you know? It seems to me that you're very ambitious. And your friends?
Yeah, we're like friends, yeah.
Family!
We're like family! Yes, we're family. Yes, we're family.
Okay, this is just brilliant.
Let's take a vote.
Yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
Oh.
Finally.
Obviously, yes.
Oh, yes, please.
What are you going to do to celebrate?
Oh, cheers!
Cheers!
And we weren't expecting it.
No.
I just thought, oh, God, it's going to be a boring opera singer. And then there's two of them. And then the sheep arrived. It was brilliant.
The ventriloquist side of
yeah.
it,
yeah.
that is not easy
I
to
know.
Do.
It's really hard.
Do
you always sing opera or you could sing?
You're an idiot.
I wasn't thinking yodeling, no. This kind of act, when it works, is genius.
Yes.
I know!
Shut up! I think this is a great act.
I think we should take a vote. Bruno.
Bruno.
Oh, yes! See?
Well, I'm gonna say yes.
It's 100% yes for me.
That means you got four yeses. Congratulations.
What's your name?
Taryn.
Taryn, where are you from?
Egham in Surrey.
I used to live there. Englefield yes. Green.
Englefield Green is where I live. Yes.
OMG. Taryn, why have you decided to come on Britain's Got Talent?
I love to make people smile, and I think my voice is all right. So
And Taryn, did you bring anyone with you?
Yeah, I did. I brought one of my students, Lexi Ray. She's over there. And she's with her mum. So I work with special needs children to use music as a way.
If you won Britain's Got Talent, how would that change your life?
It would mean everything.
Well, darling, listen, you've got 2 minutes. Take a deep breath. Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay.
That was amazing, wasn't it?
tones and raspiness that, you know, the old saying, you could sing the phone book. I feel like you've got that classic voice. But above and beyond that, you, my darling, you are special.
Honestly, from the minute you stepped foot, just chatting to you, you are so down to earth, so sweet, so humble. And then you knocked it out of the park. But I can see how much that moment meant to you. You're physically shaking now, and I'm thrilled, absolutely thrilled you've got this chance.
Thank you so much!
Because I know I'm not bragging here, but I had the honour to meet Carole King. She stayed at my house. And when you started this song, I said, oh, God, how is she going to do this? You made me forget about her version. You made it so much your own, with so much feeling, and the colour of your voice is unique, and you're a very, very, very special person, my darling.
Thank you so much.
You sold us a complete dummy, didn't you? I mean, yeah, I'm all right. Yeah, I might do okay.
I could see you were nervous.
And I was thinking, this probably isn't going to be very good. and then you started singing. And this is how people should sing. This is proper, proper singing. Has someone ever told you that you couldn't do this?
Yes.
Okay.
I could see you were nervous, and I was thinking, yeah, I bet you somebody at some point has said to you, you haven't got a great voice or nothing's going to ever happen, and boy, did you prove that person wrong. And that's what that golden buzzer is all about. Yeah. And Bruno, brilliant.
Yes.
And you are a little star.
Thank you so much.
Get the gold!
Superb. Absolutely superb.
That was great.
You're the best!
How did it feel?
I don't even know what to say. Think of
it. Where are the toilet?
On
the set. No, no. On the back of the
set. Hi, well done. That was a good escape.
Harrison has just left the auditorium.
Yeah, so I'm just going to take you backstage and we'll take you to our sound team. Hey, baby, you're so classic. Mum got any clues, any idea?
No, nothing yet.
None of them do.
What are you doing for us, Harrison?
I'm just singing today. And are you here on your own or with the family?
No, but full funny enough, I've got my mum, my nan, my dad and my brother here. And they don't know it.
So they're in the
surprise.
Audience? Yeah, they are. And where do they think you are right now?
I'm at toilet.
Brilliant.
On toilet break.
It is a lot of
He's going to miss the next one.
Good luck. Good luck.
Right.
Yeah.
Have fun. Enjoy. They're up there going like that.
What?
What the hell?
What's he doing? He's supposed to be having a wee.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Harrison.
Nice to meet you. Love Where are you from?
I'm from Gravesend, Kent.
Lovely. How old are you, Harrison?
I'm 22.
You brought anyone along with you today?
Funny enough, this is a surprise for my family over there on the left. They had no idea this was happening.
What?
So were you just with them in the audience?
Yeah, I was just sitting there. I was just chilling there.
You went to the toilet.
Oh, that's good. Still in there.
Okay, so do you have a day job?
I'm a full-time security guard and a youth worker, so I'm working two jobs at the moment.
Oh.
Right. You're here, the stage is yours. We wish you the best of luck.
Thank
Go
you,
for it.
Thank you.
Come on, Harrison. Come on, Harrison.
I picked up your shirt this morning. I don't know why, I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds,
said to say hello. And I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we've ever walked and everywhere we touched, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You. Took my days with you. Took my nights with you. I keep thinking that you'll be calling. Everyone says that it's all in my head and that I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I must live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can't comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. Took my life with you. Took my world with you.
It's a beautiful song. I know the song very well. It's a favourite of mine. I know Simon loves the song as well. Also, what was beautiful about it is how well you acted it. And you did it from your heart, very genuinely. It was just lovely.
Maybe I'm free falling. Maybe I'm out of time.
I love your voice. There is a quality to it, especially in the lower register, which is so rich, so deep. It is very rare to get that quality.
You're very, very likable. And, you know, as Amanda said, you did kind of perform the song well. However, you need a lot of practice. You know, if this is your dream to be on the West End, and... No, I get it, you're nervous.
I thought that went fantastic, so I'm gonna kick this off with a yes. Bruno?
It's a yes for me, definitely.
I'm kind of on the fence. I'm gonna be honest with you. Because, well... So you've got a good voice. I'm gonna... I'm gonna say yes.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna say yes.
reminded somebody matter. He's not pitch perfect, but they're
he's
selling
real.
It.
Yeah, no, sorry, I'm shaking.
Thank you. Bro, you say it perfectly, mate. So perfectly. Couldn't no one say it better, mate. I'll tell you that now. Thank you.
What's going on?
Ooh, the anticipation. That is the greatest showman.
I really hope it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh. Yeah. What? Not the doing we are, eh? Come on.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for. Been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind.
Don't fight it, it's coming for you. It's only this moment, don't get what comes after. It's blinding, outshining anything that you know. Just surrender, cause you're coming and you wanna go.
Where it's covered in all the color lies. When the runaways are running the night. Impossible comes true, intoxicating you. Oh, this is the greatest show. Here in front of you. This is where you wanna be. This is the greatest show.
Oh, there's a few in there.
Gosh, you've brought a lot of people with you. Tell me your names, please.
So I'm Ravi, and this is my sister Mara, and this is my mum and dad.
Very, very nice to meet you. And how old are you?
So I'm 8 years old.
Okay. What made you decide to do this?
I've watched BDT all my life and always wanted to audition for it. And 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour, and I'm here to show no matter what life throws at you, you can still achieve your dreams.
Good for you. And how are you right now?
So, my brain tumour is stable, but I'm still living with the day-to-day effects.
So you've had a really tough time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell me about all these people behind you.
So, to support me, I brought a group of my friends and teachers from school, my family, some medical professionals who have helped me during my diagnosis, some other amazing children from the brain tumour community.
Oh, God. Mum and Dad are joining in.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
So today we're doing a choir performance of A Million Dreams.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, we're ready.
I close my eyes and I can see
someone said, how long can we look at each other?
Very talented, very brave, very special person. I'm so happy that you've had this moment, because you deserve it, all of you, by the way. That's what I call magic. And that's why we have the golden buzzer for people like you. You so deserve it.
Well, you know, the golden buzzer is such a personal thing, and I always say I can only press it when it feels right, and you're such a remarkable young man.
You're a hero.
You really are.
The moment you started talking, you just had me.
Yeah.
What'd you say? And, I just loved it. Oh, so God. Well done to all of you.
Thank you for doing it.
Yes,
we'll see you in the live semi-finals. love Batman. He's impressive in real life, isn't he?
What's your name? Where are you from? What's your name?
It's Batman.
Not sure we're going to get much out of it.
I don't think so, Amanda.
Well, we're not sure what you're going to do, but we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. And through it playing by the rules of someone else's game. Late for second guessing. Late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down. So if you care to find me, look to the western sky. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I'm defying gravity. I'm flying high, only high gravity. And so no match them in me now. And nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is of us, is ever gonna break me.
Out of this world.
superb. They're dancing right on it. And individually, each and every one of you could be a star. Fabulous.
Honestly, I feel like I bought tickets to a show. Well done.
The energy, the confidence that you have is really what's impressed me today. You smashed it. Well done.
Yes.
You all look like you were having the best time. And I always say, it's got to be fun.
Yeah.
Right? Now the important part. Bruno, yes or no?
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses.
That's exciting, right?
What
is this?
That's singing.
Beautiful, beautiful.
That's funny.
Come on, take it down, take it down. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. This is a ballad. Come on, take your time. Come on, breathe, sustain the note. There you go. Strike a pose. Beautiful. He's a biter! Get him out of here! Security!
Oh my God, is that you?
I'm Squiggly! They're Simon's dogs!
Put your hands together! Get up there!
Which dogs of yours was it, Squiddly or Diddly?
Squiddly, Diddly and Daisy.
Did you know they were so talented?
No. You did it so well, I never really seen anything like it.
That was such a funny audition. Right, we've got a vote. Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes for me.
You, Squiddly, Diddly, and Daisy are through to the next round then.
Shot, I'm blown away.
That was brilliant.
Well done.
Thank you all.
How funny was that?
Oh, that was really good.
You got it!
So, what's your name and how old are you? Where are you from?
My name is Andrew Kirby.
Yeah.
I'm from Widnes. And I am almost 38 years old.
Oh, you look great.
Thank you.
Okay.
I've not had any work done, I promise.
What's the secret?
Just loving life, Simon.
Loving life.
And drinking vodka.
I'm with you. Good
I teach kids, I best watch myself.
Okay, so Andrew, so you are a teacher, right?
I am a drama teacher. Don't know if
you
can tell.
You're a drama teacher, and why are you here?
I always tell the children that they need to push themselves completely out of their comfort zone, take opportunities. So I am practicing what I preach and standing here live on TV in front of Simon Cowell.
Live? Are we live?
Are we live?
We're live.
We're live, guys.
Oh, no.
Apparently, we're live.
Don't swear.
No more questions. Good luck.
Be kind. In April 1986, Gina and Peter had a little boy. And now, after almost 38 years, well, 28 with stage makeup, that little boy is here tonight. Known across the world, you may know him as dad, husband, son, friend, buttons, teacher, but he's here tonight. It's Andrew Kirby live! Blasting music, come on! Woo! We're caught in a trap. No turning back. Come on, girl!
We're lost in music.
We're lost in music. Woo!
That is on fast forward.
I'm actually speechless.
Simon, me too.
Okay, Bruno.
How many espressos have you had this morning? About 77.
Oh my God.
I am speechless, but I had a great, great fun.
Thank you.
Seriously?
I don't know what just happened. That introduction of yourself was genius. I was waiting for someone else to come out, and there you were.
Listen, I've not got what you've got. You've got to do it yourself.
We all need a bit of your energy.
Exactly.
Like, honestly, made me howl.
What?
That was such high camp. Oh, I absolutely bloody loved
camp?
It. Camp? Yes, babe. Sorry.
Look, I think if I was at a party after a couple of bottles of vodka and you got up to sing, I kind of get it. Seriously, Andrew. Look, I love your enthusiasm.
And that's what I say to the kids, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Simon, could you also say, Andrew, you did a good job. Do it for the kids, Simon.
Andrew, you did a great job.
Yay! I've got to go back to class.
What do you think? I have no idea what's going on right now, but they like
you. In all seriousness, how fantastic to have a teacher like you. Those children are
true.
So blessed. I'm going to start by saying a big fat yes.
Oh, yes. Bruno. Yes, yes.
Andrew, much as I love you as a person, I'm going to say no.
It's all down to Auntie Alicia.
Uh-oh. Don't do this to me.
I'm saying yes!
call you when you need me. Your heart's on fire.
Oh my God.
I love this song.
You come to me, wild and wired. Oh, you come to me. Give me everything I need.
Heartfelt, it was beautiful. Inspirational. You're all so good looking.
You take a vote.
I agree. You're through.
What?
You got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
We've explored almost every part of the planet and seen nature in its astounding variety. But there's still much to discover.
It's
she doing the noise?
She's doing
the noise. Was that her? Is that her?
I wasn't expecting that.
Oh my God, she's bloody great.
Brilliant, right?
That's unbelievable.
So mesmerized. I felt nature coming out of your body, the expression of nature, the force of nature. You are a force of nature. What can I say?
Thank you. Thank you.
It was one of the most spiritual experiences I think I've ever felt. It was so stunning. I've never seen anything like it in my life.
Thank you so much.
I was utterly gobsmacked throughout that whole performance, just sat here in a trance, mesmerised by you.
And I'm sitting here thinking, I love this show. Like, this is the only show you would see something as magical as that.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Honestly, this was absolutely unbelievably good. Your voice is sensational. Everything about that, that was perfection.
Thank you so much.
I think we are witnessing something truly special.
That is fantastic.
I think I know where this is going. Bruno?
Oh, yes!
I'm saying yes.
The yes from me.
Four yeses, congratulations.
My life is brilliant. My love is pure. I saw an angel. Of that I'm sure. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man.
How about this one?
No matter what they are, however they attack, no matter where they take her, we'll find our own way back.
Oh, come on, Gabrielle.
Oh, he's good.
He's great.
time swept away by you, and now I feel like a fool.
Very good.
Come on, put more.
But I'm feeling I try to say goodbye and I choke. Hey, try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear my world crumbles when you are not near. Now, baby, come on.
You're doing female vocalists. What a talent. Glad you entered the show this year.
Thank you.
I'm so surprised because you really undersold yourself.
Yeah.
Like, I've performed in front of people, but I've never done that in front of people.
I would just say, going forward, really start believing in yourself, because you're the kind of act, honestly, I really believe could win this whole show. Seriously. Okay, Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Yes for me.
I think you've got about 4 million yeses. Well done. That was really good.
What a tour, Japan. That was so brilliant.
Yeah.
Oh, God, my mouth is... Like,
you have nothing to be nervous about.
At a stadium,
the first one, when James Blunt came and he just put his hood up and he just did it, I was like, this is not what we thought this was going to be.
No, nor do I.
That was fun. Thanks.
Congrats.
Let's do it again. Yeah.
Thanks, Mike.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Lovely to meet you. What's your name?
My name is Innocent Masugu.
Can I just say, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Well, I love that top. Yeah. I love it.
So this was actually made by my mom. Yeah.
Aww. That's so cute.
It looks really nice on you.
We're moving to fashion.
Okay.
All right.
Great. Okay, well, look, tell me about you.
I'm Innocent Masugu from South Africa, but I live in London.
Okay, now you think you're going to win?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I think let's find out.
You ready?
Yes. Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Thank you.
dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento.
That's special, isn't it?
Bagna il golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo in braccio a una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene, sai, ma tanto, tanto bene, sai, è una catena ormai, e so il sangue di te bene, sai.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't
love him! Love him!
Take my hand and share it with me. Starting without you.
Oh my God!
For words. I found that overwhelming,
yes.
Actually. Yep. By the end of that song, I felt like I was just hit in the chest with this force, like it felt divine almost.
Yeah.
This is your calling.
Oh, I couldn't agree more.
It was very, very special. You are special.
Every year, we've got to keep raising the bar. When we're looking for talent,
you
we can't
to.
Look back. We have to have people who go beyond our expectations, and that's exactly what you did today. Hands down, in the 17 years that we've been doing Britain's Got Talent, you are by far the best opera singer we have ever had.
Oh, wow.
I think it was because your mum made your top.
Yes, yeah. Yes, it's the energy problem.
I'm really curious, have you had people who've said you're not very good?
The worst thing was you won't get really far with opera, so stop.
I hope this idiot is watching this right now.
Me too.
Because that was wonderful. I mean, seriously wonderful. So heartfelt and so powerful. You deserve this break. You really, really do. I have a feeling I know which way this is going. Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think? That's about 4,000, yes.
Goodness.
You're amazing.
What a great audition.
That
was unbelievable.
It was.
This year it's all about real people, it feels like.
Yeah, you're right.
That was incredible. That doesn't happen very often.
I almost like cried, you know, I held myself because, you know.